मूवी की टैगलाइन है लव कैन ट्रैवल एनी डिस्टेंस, तो एक्सपेक्टेशंस भी उसी लेवल पे रखिए, बेसिक. Hey guys, my name is Sucharita, this is Film Companion, you are watching Not a Movie Review and right now I am not going to be reviewing Namaste England. Set in a small town close to Amritsar and then eventually moving to London, ये कहानी है इंडिया के दो सबसे ज्यादा डम लोगों की. लड़की है जसमीत, she wants to be a jewelry designer but more than that she wants to settle in London, कि वहां जाकर कुछ तो हो ही जाएगा. जसमीत के दारजी और वीरजी इतने हॉरिबल लोग हैं that she has no agency, absolutely no decision making power. जॉब करने भी बेचारे को छुपके जाना पड़ता है. She meets Param, MSc in agricultural sciences during a festival, फिर they meet at another festival, फिर at a wedding, फिर to hide their love they hatch one hair brain scheme after another, so inherently stupid ki when they get found out you're like well this took a while. Kab tak hum Hindi filmon mein shaadi mein nayan matakke wale sequences dekhte rahenge, and holi wale scene, girl walks towards a boy slowly and puts color on his face or vice versa. Oh my god, stop please. Anyway, she manages to get to London and he follows her against her wishes because remember is film mein Jasmeet ki koi sunta nahi hai. Not that Jasmeet is an angel, wo bhi kafi douchebag type ki ladki hai. She slut shames women saying ki wo waise wali ladki hai, usko baithne ko bolo to wo let jati hai. Yeah, that's an actual dialogue Parineeti Chopra says in the film. For the last time you guys, being sex positive is not a character certificate. Aur us type ki ladki matlab kya? Nahi matlab kya? Dude, this movie is really tone deaf. Okay, so your Darji and Veerji are assholes and they don't let you do a job and they say things like ladki ka kaam sirf aadmi ke liye bacche paida karna hota hai. Theek hai, your writers didn't feel the need for subtlety or nuance. लेकिन फिर एक आदमी भी आता है बाद में who tries to assault Jasmeet and when she kind of moves away says मुझे नो सुनने की आदत नहीं है. But towards the end Jasmeet is feeling bad कि मैंने सैम के साथ कितना गलत किया. Gaslighting 101. My favorite is that nameless rando in London jiska purpose hai sirf nakli British accent mein Hindi bolna aur Indians ki beizzati karna. Kahan kahan se aa jate hain, again subtlety to hai nahi. His only purpose in the film is to repeat his all desi's stink opinions to a point where Arjun Kapoor turns around and has his Akshay Kumar moment. Jiske baad sir aap dekho audience kaise taali nahi maregi. And you know they've also removed a sequence from the film which is there in the trailer, ye wali.
Iske andar ki to jadu hi shaktiyan jaag gayi hai, aaj tu apni sari shaktiyan gawa dega.
And after you see the film and only the second half of the sequence is there, you realize oh, so she used sex to get her husband to go see a visa officer because wo 600 baar ye wali line bolta hai.
Ye tu aise gale na milakar tujhe pata nahi mere dil mein kaise 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 khayal aate hain.
Ki now she knows that bina extra special sex kuch hoga hi nahi. Remember Jasmeet ki koi nahi sunta, tone deaf AF. Chalo agar wokeness expect na bhi karo Vipul Amrutlal Shah se, at least coherence to expect kar sakte. In the second half of the second half, boy was I confused. Chal kya raha hai? Kisko India jana hai wapas? Agar wo London aa gayi to tumhe problem kyun hai? Usne apne career ki taiyari kar rakhi hai puri. Ye relationship ekdam bakwas kyun hai? Breakup kar lo na. Aur Param ka bhi consent kafi violate ho raha hai kyun? One girl is like, if your wife doesn't come back to you in the next few days, you will have to marry me. Otherwise, I won't help you make her jealous and all. Suresh Nair and Ritesh Shah's writing is still stuck at तुम्हारी रानी के क्राउन पर हमारा कोहिनूर लगा है. And this gem.
दुनिया आज भी एक ही चीज पर कायम है, जिसकी वजह से दुनिया कायम है. प्यार.
Which roughly translates to till today the world exists due to one thing due to which the world exists, love. Profound. Arre yaar, there is an illegal immigration angle also. And one scene mein barbed wire kaat kar jab itna nakli aur unconvincing border crossing wala sequence aata hai, you can't help but feel really deeply hurt that this is what passes off as entertainment. Who has this much money to waste? I can't think of any person who will enjoy this film or need it unless you're an Arjun Kapoor or Parineeti Chopra fan. Maybe not even then. So on a scale of 1 to 10, Namaste England is 1 year, 3 months it has been since Mubarakaan came into my life. This film has given me PTSD. The Jio Mami Film Festival is around the corner. Anupama Chopra vyast hai usko lekar, to isliye deal with me. Subscribe to Film Companion. I am also talking about Badhai Ho this week.